Magandang umaga mga bike buddy. Punta tayo ngayon sa McKinley. Silipin natin yung Bickerton 1407 folding bike.
This is the Bickerton Pilot 1407 folding bike. So, ang total weight nito is 13.2 kilograms or 29.1 pounds. Rider's height na pwede, 4 foot 6 inches to about 6 foot 2 inches tall. Maximum load na it can take is 230 pounds. Ang Bickerton Pilot 1407 is a 7-speed folding bike that uses a Revo Shift system, Shimano RD, 12 to 28T ang kanyang cassette, 48T chainring, folding pedals of course. Ang frame natin is aluminum. Ang fork natin ay steel. Ball bearing na rin ang kanyang headset. Ang stem nito is telescopic. Everything is quick release already. It comes with ergo grips and saddle na color brown. The seat post is a standard 33.9. Aluminum V-brakes front and back. Pati yung brake levers nito aluminum na rin. Ang hubs natin are aluminum also. Kenda tires, 16-inch, 1.75. Meron na rin itong magnets para pag tiniklop mo, hindi siya masyadong gagalaw-galaw. It comes with a free bell, a single kickstand, front and rear mud guards, a steel rack with adjustable luggage straps. So, ang going price ng Bickerton Pilot 1407 sa market is 18,950 pesos. Nakuha lang to ni Bike Buddy Cienne for a steal deal of 14,000 pesos off of Facebook Marketplace. So, panalo kasi nung nakuha namin to, nakabalot pa, kompleto pa yung plastic, yung manual niya, nakakabit pa sa frame, pristine condition. Congratulations Bike Buddy Cienne. Kasama na rin dito yung mga reflectors all around the bike, sa front, sa likod, sa gulong, pati sa pedals. Ang mga add-ons dito sa bike na to are the Bickerton saddle bag and personalized bag para dun sa rear rack. So we will add the links in the description below para maka-order din kayo. Naglagay na rin si Bike Buddy siya ng front light tsaka rear rechargeable light. Very nice.
Okay, magandang umaga mga bike buddy. So ito, gamit-gamit na natin yung Bickerton Pilot 1407 ni Bike Buddy Cienne. Finally, tagal na naming nakuha to, pero ngayon ko pa lang siya masusubukan. What more can you ask for? Nakuha lang namin to, I believe at a steal deal price of 13,000 or 14,000 lang siya. So, mint condition pa siya nung nakuha ni Cienne. Yun, she couldn't be more happier. So, pinili niya rin talaga itong bike na to because she wanted a vintage looking bike, a classic looking bike. And na hopefully bago. And that's exactly what she got. So, the Bickerton 1407 Pilot folding bike. Now, who is this bike for? Ayan na naman tayo eh. So, itong bike na to is perfect for somebody who appreciates small bikes. Somebody who appreciates classic looking bikes. And someone who appreciates Bickerton. So again, Bickerton is a solid brand. Kilalang brand yan. Hindi na bago yan, and it's been around for long. So Bickerton is a UK brand, kilalang kilala, with the likes of Brompton, yan. So high quality bikes, properly built, the welds are very nice, paint job solid, and decals, like I said, very clear. So hindi ka mapapahiya riding this kind of bike. Ngayon, ano yung mga ayaw natin dito? Usual, folding pedals. So, folding pedals, still not a fan of folding pedals kasi feeling ko talaga babaklas to sa akin eh. The ergo grips, since medyo matagal-tagal na to, medyo lumalambot, lumuluwag. So, I might actually replace these also. Brakes, they do the job, pero out of the box, I'd probably change these out also kasi hindi siya masyadong pumipreno, hindi siya masyadong nakaka-stop ng bisikleta. So, for safety reasons, safety purposes, I would replace the brakes immediately. Other than that, happy na ako dito. So, si Cienne also upgraded this bike by adding a rear bag and a saddle bag na Bickerton also. So, a few touches here and there to improve the bike, the look and the feel, but still remains a classic. It's still a pretty good bike in my opinion. Napakagandang tingnan. So, si Cienne is absolutely in love with this bike. Sabi nga niya, naghahanap ako ng place sa bahay para i-display yung bike. Not na hindi niya gagamitin, pero gusto niyang ilagay sa pedestal itong bisikleta nito. And I totally understand why. You look at this bike, very beautiful from any angle. Ang ganda. So, bright red combined with the brown. Very tasteful, very classic. Very classy. So, sa padyakan, hindi rin siya hirap sa ahon. For me, at least. Okay din siya sa patag. So, pwede mo rin itong panghataw sa patag if need be. Shifting also ng revo shift is a sweet surprise. Shifts from one gear to another with ease. So, totally not bad. May side stand siya. Although yung side stand, most likely papalitan ko kasi yun nga. Masyadong flimsy pag single stand. May tendency na tumumba yung bisikleta. So, I would probably change that out. Okay, so final thoughts about the Bickerton Pilot 1407. It's a great bike to have. Perfect siya for urban cycling, especially for people who have small spaces. Yan, perfect tong bike na to kasi it folds really small. So very compact siya. Won't take up any space. And yan, just a beautiful everyday roll around the village bike na will not disappoint. So, performance-wise, it's pretty good. Kung meron mga bad points about this, the stock parts need changing for sure. Pedals, grips, brakes. Everything else you can keep stock and enjoy. Pero yun nga, out of the box, it's just those things na medyo bothersome for me. Alam kong it's asking too much, especially for kunyari newbie ka, first time riding this bike, pero let's just be honest about it. Kung pwede lang palitan, I would change those components. Kung hindi naman, okay pa rin. I'll be satisfied with this bike. I'll be completely happy with this bike. So, regardless of not changing parts, okay pa rin tong bike na to. So, maraming salamat Cienne sa time today. Kapag catch up tayo, finally, I got a chance to try your beautiful bike. This is the Bickerton Pilot 1407 folding bike. Dito na natin tatapusin ang ating short vlog, mga bike buddy. Lagi niyong tatandaan. Pag gusto mo, padyakan mo.